Rest of service units. We have the principal officers, members of the academic board. And gentlemen, let us stand. All graduating students should kindly rise. Let us be on our feet. All graduating students should kindly rise. The procession. We have the representative of the minister, Dr. Masood Kasaure, the executive secretary, National Board for Technical Education. We have Mr. Semasa Bamidele Sutin, Director Higher Education, representing Governor Ambode of Lagos. We have Dr. Azan Sonny, Deputy Rector Nasarawa, Federal Poly Nasarawa, representing Director. We have Dr. Larewaju Oyediran Idowu, representing Director Kwara Poly. Today is a day the Lord has made for you to be honored as a graduate of Yaba College of Technology, the graduate of Nigeria. Yaba College of Technology. We have our deans now filing in. Okay, the alumni executive filing in. Today is a great day because addition. Provost Federal College of Education, Akoka. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, that's around.
Because addition. Okay.
former rector. Baba Okufi. Baba Okufi, this place. Eza eba lo si e pe lo ni ejo sa. E o ni the last seat here.
Okay.
Is it aye to the library?
We are now going to rise for the national anthem.
Minister of Education, who is the visitor to this college and the distinguished guest of honor at this occasion to constitute this assembly as the 29th convocation of Yaba College of Technology for the award of prizes, diplomas, and certificates. The Honorable Minister, sir.
Your Excellencies, Your Royal Highnesses, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I hereby constitute this assembly at the 29th convocation of Yaba College of Technology for the purpose of award of prizes, diplomas, and certificates. Thank you very much.
I now have the honor and pleasure to call upon the rector of the college to address the convocation. The rector, ma'am.
Visitor of the by the Executive Secretary, National Board for Technical Education, Dr. Masoud Kazaure, the Royal Fathers here present, directors, the representatives of and of course our mentors, Heads of service and academic units, members of the academic board, my dear graduates, staff and students, parents and guardians, gentlemen of the it gives me to welcome you to this 29th convocation ceremony of Yaba College of Technology, the cradle of higher learning in Nigeria. The journey has indeed been long since 1947, when the institution started as the Technical Institute, which later transformed to Yaba College of Technology. We give thanks to God that we have not looked back. The convocation lecture looked back, but have kept the flag flying and marched on, steadily and surely contributing our quota to the development of the nation. Today's occasion marks yet another milestone in the historical journey in fulfillment of our mandate and in keeping faith with the vision of our founding fathers. The 29th convocation ceremony is a combined ceremony for graduates of 2012, 2013, and 2013 and 2014 academic sessions. Unfortunately, today some of them have gone to NYC Secretariat for their registration. The total number of graduates is 8,493, made up of 3,637 for 2012-2013 and 4,000 credits and 197 with pass degree, while at the ND level for the 2012-2013 set, we have 95 distinctions, 637 upper credits, and 900 lower credits, with 300 with pass degree. Events marking the 29th convocation ceremony commenced on national development. The guest lecturer was Professor Folala Sisi, former Vice Chancellor of University of Uyo and Crescent University, and a distinguished alumnus of Yaba College of Technology, while the chairman of the occasion was Dr. Frank Jacobs, the President, Manufacturers Association of Nigeria. The college is very grateful to Professor Folala Sisi for the very enlightening lecture and to Dr. Frank Jacobs for accepting to be the chairman at the occasion. Honorable Minister, sir, please permit me to give a brief account of recent developments in the college. On academic development, over the past 5 years, the college has introduced 10 new programs after due diligence and approval from the National Board for Technical Education. HND, namely HND in Mass Communication, HND in Metallurgical Engineering, HND in Book Publishing and Publication, HND in Banking and Finance, ND Welding and Fabrication, ND Nutrition and Dietetics, ND Public Administration, ND Marine Engineering, ND Agriculture and Bioenvironmental Engineering, and ND and Agricultural Engineering. The National Diploma Programs in Mechatronics Engineering and Chemical Engineering, as well as the Higher National Diploma Program in Agricultural Extension and Management, will be commencing soon in the college. The National Board for Technical Education has carried out resource inspection for the three programs. There are also two HND and four ND programs that are being proposed. The programs are HND in Leisure and Tourism Management, HND in Animal and Crop Production, ND in Mineral and Petroleum Engineering, ND in Transportation Planning and Management, ND in Taxation, ND in Library and Information. The college administration continues to encourage and support staff development. Over the past 5 years, more than 120 staff have been encouraged to undertake the PhD program. The total number of staff with PhD has grown from about 13 in 2009 to almost 70 in 2015. During the same period, 2,146 sponsorships have been given to some members of staff for conferences and workshops, while about 300 staff have embarked upon various degree programs ranging from first degree to MPhil. Also within the period, the book stock of the library increased by 9,000 volumes, bringing the total book stock to 80,000 volumes with a journal stock of 411 different titles. The library also subscribes to and assesses articles and textbooks from different databases. The college presently runs 72 programs, which all enjoy accreditation, including new programs with initial status. The college continues to blaze the trail in information and communication technology, with enhancements of stock of ICT facilities and gradual migration to use of electronic interactive boards for teaching and learning across lecture halls in the college. Structures are being put in place for that, and also for video conferencing to link the two campuses at Yaba and Ekpe for the purpose of e-learning. In 2012, the biennial research fair was introduced, while in 2013, the quarterly inaugural lecture series was reintroduced. The college has since its reintroduction held 9 inaugural lectures. On the establishment of Central Research Laboratory, in 2014, the college took a bold step in establishing a state-of-the-art central research laboratory with cutting-edge technology equipment to synergize all research activities at various levels in the college, and also to serve as a strong interface for the conduct of research in the college. The Central Research Laboratory is a multidisciplinary facility with the following laboratories. We have the Instrumental Analysis and Materials Characterization Laboratory, which provides tailor-made solutions for research and development, quality control on all kinds of academic and industrial applications. The Mechatronics Laboratory, which exposes staff and students to modern industry practices and is designed to bring the industry into the classroom. The Chemical Engineering Laboratory, which is going to be powered with the simulator, is ongoing. The Marine Engineering too, will be installed with marine simulator equipment to simulate the operations of ships on the high sea. The fourth floor structure and other computer laboratories there with a have a complement of about 1,800 computers internet ready. Indeed, the last jam computer-based tests were conducted in the college. The construction and equipping of the laboratory was through TED Fund intervention. Our visitor, sir, Honorable Minister, I would like to report that under the guidance and direction of the National Board for Technical Education, the college is growing stronger in flexible skills development as flexible and blended approaches to learning. In September 2015, polytechnics were invited by National Board for Technical Education to an introductory workshop on flexible skills development, facilitated by an educationist specialized in Commonwealth of Learning, Dr. Alison Richardson. The college was well represented at the workshop. Presently, 9 of the college staff, including the Deputy Rector Academics, Director Academic Planning Unit, the Coordinator Univox Center, our participate Director School of Liberal Studies, Dean School of Dean Student Affairs, are participating in an online training program on flexible and blended approaches to TVET. This is being organized by Invest West Africa in collaboration with National Board for Technical Education. The Invest Africa is innovation in vocational education and skills training in Africa. This initiative of the Commonwealth of Learning is geared towards building institutional capacity to integrate flexible and blended learning and teaching, create relevant organizational structures to support delivery of flexible open distance learning, develop courses for learners from the informal sector, increase the number of women learners, particularly in traditionally male-dominated economics, and manage ICT infrastructure. It is expected that at the end of the training, Yaba College of Technology will be better positioned to improve access to TVET through flexible and blended approaches. I want to appreciate the Executive Secretary who is representing the visitor, the Executive Secretary of National Board for Technical Education, for providing this window of opportunity for polytechnics. Honorable Minister, sir, please permit me to use this opportunity to also congratulate you. You are representing the Honorable Minister on your recent reappointment for his second term in office by His Excellency, Mr. President, President Muhammadu Buhari. This is indeed a plus for the polytechnic sector. Yaba College of Technology is conforming with this bold initiative of the NBTE. It is my pleasure to inform you that this graduation ceremony is being streamed live on the internet and viewed throughout the world now. Indeed, the convocation lecture held yesterday was also streamed live on the internet. This is courtesy of the Univox Center of the college. The UNESCO Univox Center for Research and Sustainable Development in Yaba College of Technology was re-established in April 2013. Presently, Yaba College of Technology has been designated as the Univox Coordinating Center for Polytechnics, one of the 3 centers in Nigeria. The center has been proactively involved in a number of activities in TVET, skills development, and youth empowerment. In recognition of the activities of the Yaba College of Technology Univox Center, the UNESCO Univox International Center in Germany has invited and will sponsor, we got the letter just last week, will sponsor Yaba College of Technology to participate in a three-day conference and workshop on technology learning and training to be held in Berlin in December 2015. Also, a college staff is being sponsored by the UNESCO Univoc International Center to a workshop on the revitalization of the network of UNESCO centers in West Africa in connection with the launch of the new platform of expertise on TVET holding in Senegal in November 2015. In the area of linkages and collaborations, the college continues to maintain links with partner institutions and organizations, amongst which are the Montfort University, the Nigerian Air Force on the establishment of academic and scholarly cooperative linkages in the areas of aerodynamics and aircraft design, fabrication of parts for aircraft and other equipment, robotics, avionics, and personnel management. The MOU was signed on the 4th of June 2013. We also have the Society for Underwater Technology, which was established as a technical training institute for petroleum technology. Waterford Institute of Technology, Ireland, University of Central Lancashire, United Kingdom, Cranfield University, Kern Engineering Limited, a German-owned institution, and of course, the Songhai Center. On the infrastructural development, through judicious applications of funds, the college since 2010 has been able to achieve high-level infrastructural development at both Yaba and Ekpe campuses. Indeed, not less than 30 projects have been embarked upon to vastly improve the space stock of the college. Complementing this is the procurement of a large number of furniture and equipment for some of the laboratories and workshops and offices across all departments and units in the college to aid the teaching and learning process. It is pertinent to state that in September 10, 2014, the House of Representatives Committee on Education paid an inspection visit to the college in exercise of its oversight functions. I'm happy to inform you that the college management was commended for prudent and judicious application of funds for structured development of the institution. On students' achievements and students' welfare activities, since 2010, our students have won some accolades. Among them are Nipoga game, third best position. The one in Zaria, Nipoga games, fourth position in 2012. Nipoga game, third position. Nipoga game in Bida, first position. Wapoga in Accra, third position. Debates, 2013 debate and quiz competition in Lagos State, overall best position. Etisalat 2013 Etisalat competition, Yaba Tech student won a saloon car. 2014, a student of Yaba Tech, Miss Seminat Arika, we won chairmanship of Lagos Speakers Forum with a trip to the United States of America as reward. In 2015, display of maturity, high moral standards amongst our students led to the award of the most peaceful tertiary institution in Nigeria. In the area of student welfare activities, we have been trying to improve that. We have some recreational facilities for students. We are trying to improve also on constant water and electricity supply to the hostel. Also, expansion of hostel bed space to improve accommodation. Yearly orientation program for our students. Linkage, student linkage and exchange program, functional counseling center for students, encouragement and sponsorship of associations such as paramilitary, religious, and social-cultural organizations. On the Ekpe campus, the constraint of space has made it expedient for management to look towards Ekpe for future physical growth. The Ekpe campus is a 55-hectare parcel of land donated to the college by the Lagos State Government for educational development in the year 1986. At the moment, the Department of Agriculture, Technology, Marine Engineering, Leisure and Tourism are located at Ekpe. The challenge of transforming a virgin land into a vibrant and full-fledged academic campus is enormous. This is why the campus is still at an early stage of development, in spite of the acquisition of land since 1986. The college appreciates support in the development of the Ekpe campus, as this is indeed the future of Yaba College of Technology. The college environment has been very peaceful over the past few years. Structures have been put in place to check antisocial behaviors. Let me reiterate that the college management has zero tolerance for all forms of vices, particularly cultism, examination malpractice, sexual harassment, amongst others. On donations to the college, between 2010 and now, the college has received some donations through reaching out for support. Please permit me to acknowledge our development partners. A student hostel was donated by Friends of Governor Akpabio in 2011 at the Ekpe campus. A skills development center was donated by Chief Mrs. Folonsho Alakija in 2013. The council approved the utilization of this facility as a bookshop to serve the college for now. A fragrance laboratory was also donated to the college by Feminich West African Limited in 2012. Donations of various modern printing equipment by Technological Global Limited. The UNESCO Univox Center was furnished with IT equipment by Nigerian Information Technology Development, NITDA, Development Agency. The college multipurpose hall was furnished with Samsung floor standing air conditioners by Zenith Bank. The student hostels were renovated in 2013 by the Lagos State Government. The Surveyors Registration Council of Nigeria donated a 30 kVA generator, photocopier, and surveying equipment to the college in 2013. Donation of library for School of Environmental Studies in 2012 by Mr. Taufik Idowu Rahim, an alumnus of the college. The renovation and furnishing of HND1 architecture studio was done by Nigerian Limited in 2012. The Nigerian Communication Commission donated campus-wide Wi-Fi to the college in 2013. This was facilitated through interaction with Honorable Abike Dabiri Erewa, who nominated the college for the donation. Donation of 50 computers by Stambic IBTC, and also donation of 14 seater bus by Lagos State Government. The college continues to appreciate the federal government and the Tertiary Education Trust Fund for their support through grants and interventions for infrastructure and academic development. I thank the members of the management team for their support. I'm grateful to all my colleagues in the schools and departments, and to all non-teaching staff of the college, and indeed the three staff unions. I want to specially thank the ceremonies committee of the college under the chairmanship of Dr. Fumi Oketunji for a job well done, given the short preparation period. The last governing council of the college was constituted in April 2013 under the chairmanship of Chief Ebenezer Babatope, a distinguished politician and astute administrator. During its tenure, the council contributed immensely to the development of the college. The college is very grateful to the council for the inspirational leadership it provided during its tenure, which lasted up to July 2015. At an occasion such as this, it is traditional to recognize and pay homage to the past administrators of this great institution, in particular, my fellow Nigerian predecessors in office, late Dr. E.A. Akinleye, the principal, 1971 to 1975, our dear father, who is also here with us, Baba Okufi, rector of this college, 1975 to 1985. The late Dr. Philip Adegbile, 1985 to 1993, who actually brought me to Yaba College of Technology as a very young lecturer. Chief Mrs. Felicia Odugbeson, 2001 to 2009. And Dr. Felix Olubumi Owosho, rector 2001 to 2009. They all made their mark and stamped indelibly their footprints in the sands of time. I appreciate the presence of our fellow rectors, provost and vice chancellors, and also fellows of the college who have come from their various destinations to lend their fraternal support at this occasion. I must also thank the illustrious alumni of this college for the love and support shown their alma mater. I commend in particular the efforts of Pastor Femi Martins, the president of the alumni, and members of his executive. I want to thank the Federal Ministry of Education and the National Board for Technical Education, our dear brother, and of course, our regulatory body, Dr. Masaudu Kazauri, for being there for us at all times. I assure you that the college administration will shun all distractions and remain steadfast and committed to moving this institution, which is the pride of the nation, forward. On behalf of the management, one of our fellow, our Yeye, HID Awolowo, on behalf of management, staff, and students of Yaba College of Technology, I want to use this platform to condole with the Obafemi, Chief Obafemi Awolowo family, whose matriarch, Yeye Odua, HID Awolowo, transited to glory on Saturday, September 19, 2015. Yeye Odua, HID Awolowo, was recipient of the Fellowship Award of the college 14 years ago in 2001. The college has been invited by the Burial Committee to participate and present a tribute at the ceremony to celebrate the life of this illustrious woman on Thursday, November 19. We pray for the peaceful repose of her soul. In conclusion, I want to congratulate my dear children, the graduates, on the successful completion of their programs. Of the greatest graduates, of the greatest graduates, graduates that will go out there and rebrand this our great country. I'm sure that by now you would have imbibed the culture of excellence, which is synonymous with your alma mater, and that you can now count yourselves as worthy, not only in knowledge, but also in character. I charge you to be good ambassadors of this great institution and of our great country. I also congratulate the proud parents of the graduates. The name Yaba Tech will open doors for you anywhere you go to, by God's grace. Honorable Minister, sir, distinguished statesmen, your royal highnesses, graduates, students and well-wishers of this college, I say a very big thank you and God bless you all.
I now have the honor and pleasure to call upon our guest, our special guest, the Executive Governor of Lagos State, to address this convocation. The Executive Governor, sir.
The Executive Secretary, NAPTEP, and representative of the visitor, the rector of the college, the registrar, the principal officers of the college, Royal Highnesses here present, representatives of other higher institutions here present, other personalities, distinguished guests, including parents of the graduates, academic and administrative staff of the college, and indeed the non-academic staff, the graduating students, other students here present, gentlemen of the press, ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor and privilege to be with you here today on behalf of the Governor of Lagos State, Mr. Akinwumi Ambode. I read his remarks. I am delighted to join the rector, Dr. Margaret Ladipo, the governing council, the management, staff and students of Yaba College of Technology at this 29th convocation ceremony. The history of tertiary education in Nigeria will not be complete without reference being made to this institution as a flagship tertiary institution founded in 1949. The establishment of Yaba College of Technology was with the objective to produce skilled manpower that will drive the technological advancement of Nigeria. Over the years, a number of institutions with similar orientation have been established, turning out graduates with diverse skills and competencies in different disciplines, including ones that are technologically based. Despite that, we still have a lot to do to develop our national technological capacity in order to be relevant in the knowledge technical-driven 21st century. Our desire to achieve sustainable growth and increased productivity in all sectors of our economy can only be realized when they are technology-driven. It is therefore necessary that we pay greater attention to institutions of learning whose core responsibility is to impart technical and vocational skills that will drive growth in the key sectors of our economy. We must particularly ensure that graduates of these institutions are sufficiently trained to be able to provide services required by employers of labor in the manufacturing and other sectors. I applaud the commitment of the management of Yaba College of Technology to the objectives for which it was founded. The establishment of the Center for Entrepreneurship Development is also a laudable initiative which will empower graduates of this institution to face contemporary challenges in the labor market. To the graduating students, I congratulate you on your academic achievements. I urge you to face the future with courage and determination to succeed in your pursuit of self-actualization, even in the face of current challenges. I wish you all the best as you discover and unleash your potentials and take advantage of opportunities to achieve while also contributing to the social economy, economic and technological growth of the nation. Once again, I congratulate you. Thank you and God bless. Itesiwaju ilu Eko lo je wa logun. God bless you all.
I now have the honor and pleasure to invite the Honorable Minister of Education and the visitor to the college to please deliver his address to the convocation. The Honorable Minister, sir.
The distinguished guest of honor, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, let me, before I begin, express the apology of the acting permanent secretary, who happens to be the visitor of this institution this time around, for her inability to come for this convocation. There are so many official activities taking place in the ministry today, up to yesterday in the afternoon. She was hoping that she will come. Incidentally, because of the work, she directed me to come and represent her. The acting PAMSEC has written a speech, which I am going to go ahead to read. So wherever I say I mean the acting permanent secretary of the Federal Ministry of Education, who happens to be the visitor to this institution. The distinguished guest of honor, Your Excellency, the Governor of Lagos State, members of the diplomatic corps, my lords, temporal and spiritual, board of fellows of the college, rectors, vice chancellors, provosts of institutions here present, principal officers of the Yaba College of Technology, members of the academic board and staff of the Yaba College of Technology, the executive committee and members of the alumni of Yaba College of Technology, parents and guardians of the graduating students, beloved students of the Yaba College of Technology, great students, distinguished ladies and gentlemen of the press, it is very important, it is very historic to note that the seed of tertiary education in Nigeria was first planted here some 68 years ago. College of Technology has continued to produce academically sound and professionally qualified personnel relevant to the industrial emancipation of Nigeria. Most of these products have been found to be competent, relevant to both the public and private sectors, bringing to bear their relevant knowledge and skills to the nation. I congratulate the graduating students of the 2012-2013 and 2013-2014 sessions on the successful completion of various courses of study in this institution. I sincerely hope that you will be able to use the knowledge acquired in the course of your scholarship to contribute to the growth of the nation. Education is pivotal to the actualization of the change agenda of the present administration. It plays a central role in developing key sectors of the economy. As a nation, we must face the reality that education today has to be functional, in the sense that it must be structured to meet the requirements for the growth and development. It must be purpose-driven toward the development of the individual and the nation. It gladdens my heart to know entrepreneurship education, which was pioneered by the college as a compulsory course, has continued to stimulate the acquisition of productive and material skills for self-actualization. This program, the products of the Yaba College of Technology, are encouraged to become job creators and not job seekers. This is in tandem with one of the aims of the Millennium Development Goals of eradicating extreme poverty and hunger through productivity and economic empowerment. The education sector must be ICT driven in line with the contemporary global trends. Therefore, conscious efforts must be made to research and source for local content that will enhance the manufacturing and production of processes even in a hyper-competitive environment. The Nigerian education system has a wondrous role to play in actualizing government's desire to nurture and develop the requisite human capital base for globally competitive economy. This informs the emphasis the present administration has placed in technical, vocational, and entrepreneurship education to encourage job creation and consciously aid poverty alleviation. To this end, the private sector partnership should be encouraged through a healthy and sustainable interaction between the town and government. An enabling environment should be created in the universities, polytechnics, and colleges of education for pragmatic private sector involvement. This will help in boosting research work, analysis, and evaluation of new trends in economic and industrial emancipation of the country. To rekindle the past glory of the education sector, value reorientation must be upheld. Zero tolerance for corruption and corrupt practices must be maintained by institutional heads in line with the change mantra of the present administration. Strict adherence to the provisions of laws, rules and regulations must be emphasized, while leaders are to be led by example and good precepts. On the other hand, the institutions should put in place an incentive system that will motivate staff through reward for exemplary behavior and sanction for poor and untoward performance.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, technical education is the pivot on which the requisite human capital development of our dear country can be hinged.
Oh, the key to a pragmatic economic growth and development of our emerging economy. Considering the relevance of competency-based education to our economic and industrial emancipation, the philosophy of technical education as stipulated in the current national policy on education must be sustained, periodically examined and analyzed to be in tune with contemporary technological trends across the globe and labor market demands. Accordingly, the prescribed enrollment ratio of 70-30 for technical and non-technical courses must be strictly adhered to for polytechnic education to make meaningful and sustainable contribution to the nation's growth and development. Dream of Vision 2020 can only become a reality when the technical human capital development of the nation is firmly based on defined labor market demands. To sustain the relevance of technical education, we must encourage and stimulate interest in technical schools so give them priority as interns in the polytechnics. At the pioneering institution of higher education in Nigeria, Yaba College of Technology must structure and pattern its growth and development after other world acclaimed institutions, particularly in the areas of innovation and research. This is achievable by ensuring quality delivery, contribution to relevant research work towards the nation industries in the private sector for innovative collaboration, training and retraining of staff, especially academic staff. It should develop and design a pragmatic and productive approach in the discharge of its corporate responsibility to the society. Sustainability of the existing accredited courses and programs and introduction of relevant ones in response to labor market demand should be encouraged. Government, on its part, will continue to respond to genuine demands for the development of the polytechnic sector in relation to national needs for the growth and development of the economy. Similarly, the welfare of staff will continue to attract government's attention as well as infrastructural development. I felicitate with the rector, management team and the entire staff of the Yaba College of Technology as you celebrate this convocation ceremony. I acknowledge the dying strides of the college. Giant side of the plate, which has been recorded over time, especially the piece on campus, and give credit to the cooperation between staff and students. Once again, I congratulate the graduated students. We celebrate with you today because of your achievements, hard work, dedication and perseverance. I encourage you to utilize the knowledge acquired from Yaba College of Technology positively in the service of humanity and to continue to be good ambassadors of the college. My expectation that as you go out into the world of work, you will contribute your quota to the development of the nation. I also want to congratulate your parents and guardians for the counseling and various efforts that culminated in your achievement today. Finally, special guest of honor, I urge the management of the college not to rest on its laurels, but to continue to propel this great college to enviable heights. I thank you and God bless.
Presentation of prizes. Will all the graduates who won awards in their respective schools rise and remain standing? Sir, I have the honor to present to you those students who have distinguished themselves in the various schools by winning special prizes in their respective fields of study during the 2012-2013 and 2013 and 2014 sessions. The names of the prize winners and the prizes they have won are shown in the convocation program on pages 19 to 26. May I now invite the rector to congratulate the students.
On behalf of the management, staff, and students, I congratulate all of you, and may God bless you all.
Thank you.
presentation of school award, I respectfully invite the Executive Governor of Lagos to present the school awards to the graduates who have achieved the best overall performance in their respective schools. Your Excellency, sir.
Yes, someone. You didn't write.
School of Environmental Studies. The best overall HND student in the school is Iyoha Omokedon Kelvin. And the best overall ND student in the school is Adediran Elias Opeyemi.
Has he come?
School of Science. The best overall HND student in the school is Ibrahim Sarat Bolanle. And the best overall ND in the school, Professor Amos Otere. School of Liberal Studies. Best overall ND student in the school, Okorafor G.I. School of Engineering. School award, best overall HND student in the school, Olawale S.A. Best overall ND student in the school, Lukman A.A. School of Art, Design and Printing. Best overall HND student, Balogun K.A. Best overall ND student, Ibrahim Haram Bamidele. School of Management and Business Studies. Best overall HND student, OK, OB. Best overall ND student in the school, Badru YB. School of Technology. Best overall HND student in the school, Okpong Eme Yu. Best ND student in the school, Aziz K.A.
Thank you.
College awards. May I call on the distinguished guest of honor, the visitor to the college, to present the college awards. The winners are Coca Charles Oluwaseyi, the best college awards for 2013-2014. HND, Coca Charles Oluwaseyi. Best overall ND, Ude Amarachi Vivian.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Award of diploma and certificates. I now invite the deans of school to present the students who have fulfilled all the requirements of the regulations of Yaba College of Technology and have been found worthy both in character and learning for the award of diplomas and certificates of Yaba College of Technology. I call on the Dean School of Art, Design and Printing to the rostrum.
I call upon the guidance in the School of Art, Design and Printing Tech to please stand. Rector Ma, the name of School of Art, Design and Printing Technology, and by the authority of the Academy Board, I have the honor to present to you these graduates whose names appeared on the list. Those present and those absent, for whom I stand proxy, who have been found worthy both in character and in learning to be awarded the higher national diploma, professional diploma, or certificate of Yaba College of Technology.
By the authority of the Academic Board, I award you all and severally the higher national diploma, or the certificate of Yaba College of Technology.
Thank you.
And I now invite the Dean School of Engineering to the rostrum.
I call upon the graduates in the School of Engineering to please stand. Rector, sir, in the name of School of Engineering and by the authority of the Academy Board, I have the honor to present to you these graduates whose names appeared on the list, those present and those absent for whom I stand proxy, who have been found worthy both in character and in learning to be awarded the higher national diploma, professional diploma, or certificates of Yaba College of Technology.
By the authority of the Academic Board, I award you all and severally the higher national diploma and national diploma or the certificate of Yaba College of Technology. Thank you. Rector Ma, I now invite the Dean of School of Environmental Studies to present the students who have fulfilled all the requirements of the regulations of Yaba College of Technology and have been found worthy both in character and learning for the award of diplomas and certificates of Yaba College of Technology.
I call upon the graduates in the School of Environmental Studies to please stand. Rector Ma, in the name of the School of Environmental Studies and by the authority of the Academic Board, I have the honor to present to you these graduates whose names appear on the list, those present and those absent for whom I stand proxy, who have been found worthy both in character and in learning to be awarded the higher national diploma, professional diploma or certificate of Yaba College of Technology.
By the authority of the academic board, I award you all and severally the higher national diploma or the certificate of Yaba College of Technology. Thank you.
Rector Ma, I now invite the Dean School of Liberal Studies to present the students who have fulfilled all the requirements of the regulations of Yaba College of Technology and have been found worthy both in character and learning for the award of diploma.
I call upon the graduates in the School of Liberal Studies to please stand. Rector Ma, in the name of the School of Liberal Studies and by the authority of the Academy Board, I have the honor to present to you these graduates whose names appear on the list, those present and those absent for whom I stand proxy, who have been found worthy, both in character and in learning, to be awarded the higher national diploma, professional diploma, and the certificate of the Yaba College of Technology.
Thank you. By the authority of the academic board, I award you all and severally the higher national diploma, or the certificate of Yaba College of Technology. Thank you.
Rector Ma, I now call on the Dean School of Management and Business Studies to present his students.
I call upon the graduates in the School of Management and Business Studies to please stand and remain standing. Rector Ma, in the name of School of Management and Business Studies and by the authority of the Academic Board, I have the honor to present to you these graduates whose names appeared on the list, those present and those absent for whom I stand proxy, who have been found worthy both in character and in learning to be awarded the higher national diploma, professional diploma or certificate of Yaba College of Technology.
By the authority of the academic board, I award you all and severally the higher national diploma or the certificate of Yaba College of Technology. Thank you.
Rector Ma, I now call on the Dean School of Science to present the graduates of the school.
I call upon the graduates of School of Science to please stand. Rector Ma, in the name of the School of Science and by the authority of the Academic Board, I have the honor to present to you these graduates whose names appear on the list, those present and those absent, for whom I stand proxy, who have been found worthy both in character and in learning to be awarded the higher national diploma, professional diploma, or certificate of Yaba College of Technology. Thank you. By the authority of the academic board, I award you all and severally the higher national diploma, National Diploma on the Certificate of Yaba College of Technology. Congratulations. Rector, I now call on the Dean School of Technology to present the graduates of the school. By the authority of the Academic Board, I award you all a ceremony, the Mayan National Gift. I call upon the graduates in the School of Technology to please stand. Rector, ma. Rector, ma, in the name of School of Technology and by the authority of the Academic Board, I have the honor to present to you these graduates whose names appeared on the list, those present and those absent for whom I stand proxy, who have been found worthy both in character and in learning to be awarded the Higher National Diploma, Professional Diploma or Certificate of Yaba College of Technology.
Thank you.
By the authority of the Academic Board, I award you all and severally the Higher National Diploma, National Diploma, or the Certificate of Yaba College of Technology. Congratulations.
Good evening to you.
Good messages. I now call on His Royal Highness the Bale of Abule Ijesha to give his good message. This is the head of our community. Yaba College of Technology is located in this community.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, the students. I seize this opportunity to congratulate you. I am High Chief Kolawole Daudu, Bale of Abule Ijesha Community, and being bestowed with the position of Father of the Day, which has now granted me the honor and privilege to welcome you all to this year convocation ceremony of our epoch institution, Yaba College of Technology, known as Yaba the Great. I will not take much of your time, as it is said that time is money, and I too know very well that we have on hand today will take much of our time. What is good for me to appreciate the school authority for their great war against cultism, which I too will join in the crusade by advising our students to abstain from cultism because they are the future leaders of this great nation. There is a saying that a candle loses nothing of its light by lighting another candle. It is imperative, therefore, that we join hands together with both the government and school authorities to ensure that autism in schools is sent to its early grade.
This is a call to national duty, as we need all hands on deck to ensure our society is free of court crimes perpetrated by cultism. I thank everyone for the attention given me and pray that God in his infinite mercy will bless each and every one of us. Amen. Once again, congratulations, students.
Thank you very much, sir.
May I now call on the rectors of sister institutions to come forward for their goodwill messages. And I will start with the rector, Kaduna Polytechnic, Dr. M.B. Ibrahim.
Your Excellencies, our Royal Fathers, the visitor of the institution, and our minister, ably represented by the Executive Secretary, National Board for Technical Education. I, on behalf of the entire management, staff, and students of Kaduna Polytechnic, wish to felicitate with the Rector, Yaba College of Technology, my sister, whom we started work together back in Kaduna Polytechnic, the same office, the same table. The totality of Kaduna Polytechnic congratulate you, the entire staff, the management and students of Yaba College of Technology for the success of the 29th Convocation Ceremony just being concluded. Congratulations. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Director, Federal Polytechnic, Ede Builder Hussein Patrick. Hussein Patrick.
Your Excellencies, the Honorable Minister, ably represented by our Amiibo, ES, Dr. Kozauri. Your Royal Highnesses present. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I bring felicitations from the Federal Polytechnic Ede to congratulate our sister rector and the Yaba College of Technology on this auspicious occasion. We are proud to identify with your strides and wish you more greater successes ahead. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. The rector, Federal Polytechnic Nekede, represented by Dr. Namdi Anumihe. It's coming.
I have all the
thank you. Your Excellencies, the Royal Father, the Rector, I bring you felicitations from the Rector of the Federal Polytechnic Nekede, your sister Rector, Dr. Mrs. Celestine Anjaku, who I am representing here. She has asked me to tell you that we in Nekede identify with the giant strides you have done in this institution, and we are here in person to so do. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
The Rector, Lagos State Polytechnic, Ikorodu, represented here by Dr. B. Oyetade.
Dr. Kasari, welcome to Lagos. And other assistive protocols observe. But notwithstanding, the royal fathers, I greet you. On behalf of the rector and the students and staff of Lagos State Polytechnic, we rejoice with you, our sister institution, and we're happy to be here to let you rejoice and be happy for this occasion. Thank you very much, and God bless you continually.
I hereby invite Dr. Hassan Sani, representative of the rector, Federal Polytechnic, Nasarawa.
Your Excellency, the visitor to the institution, other dignitaries present here, I have to say that 3 months ago, we were here, the Federal Polytechnic Nasarawa team came here to understudy the institution. And we are proud today to be with you people. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
I will call him after the rector.
I also call on the rector, Kwara State Polytechnic.
The visitor of Yaba College of Technology, represented by Dr. Masood Kazari, the Royal Fathers present. I represent my rector, Alhaji Masood Elelo, who incidentally, according to me, said that she mentioned the rector of Yaba College of Technology and himself, we are both staff of Kaduna Polytechnic. And incidentally, he sent his felicitation to a citizen of Kwara State, the rector of Yaba College of Technology. He actually directed you to leave the lorry by 5 p.m. yesterday that I must be here to represent the state and represent him. So on behalf of the rector and staff and students of Kwara State Polytechnic, I present this felicitation to you, Ma. Thank you, Ma.
Thank you, sir. May I now call on the representative of the provost, Federal College of Education, Akoka, Dr. Igwe Eyu.
Permit me to stand on the existing protocol. I'm representing my provost, Dr. S.O. Olusanya, who would have loved to be here, but was taken away by official schedule to Abuja. He asked me to congratulate you, Ma, and your management team for the great achievement, that as a good neighbor, you should continue with the good work that you are doing. We are part of the technology-driven institutions, and we are solidly behind you. So on behalf of my provost, the students and staff of FCET Akoka, we say congratulations.
I now want to call on the Oba of Lagos, but before he comes, I'd like to apologize most sincerely for the breach, and I pray that the Oba accepts our apology. I now invite our father, the Oba of Lagos, to present his goodwill message.
Good afternoon, everybody. Let me stand on the existing protocols. Today is a cabinet's birthday, 72 birthday. You also welcome here today. So, as we graduate, myself and the other chief to be here, I'm Chief Ashoka of Lagos and Chief Igbe of Lagos to come and represent. So, we wish all the grandparents most success and the school as well. So,
thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Madam. We say a very big happy birthday to the Oba of Lagos, our Kabiyesi and father, royal father. I want
all of the president, one of the students, to come and give his
happy birthday. Yes. I now call on Mr. Coca Charles, representing the award-winning students to come and present his valedictory speech. Charles Oluwa Seyi Koka.
You have been standing around here.
Thank you, sir.
Good day, everyone. My name is Koka Charles Oluwaseyi, a recent graduate from the Department of Accountancy, School of Management and Business Studies. As a student from a well-recognized institution and a well-equipped institution in the Federation, with total humility, I would like to pay honor to whom it is due to. For this reason, I recognize the presence of my able rector, Mrs. Kudirat Margaret Ladipo, a woman of great substance and a mother of all. I also recognize the presence of the representative of the Federal Ministry of Education. I recognize the presence of all principals officers of the institution, ranking from the bursar, the provost, the PRO, the chief medical officer, the polytechnic librarian, and every other vibrant principal officer. I use this medium to recognize the presence of every parent present here today, the immediate, the interim, and the past students of the institution, and our great well-wishers. May the more almighty God spare our lives to see more of these days in Jesus' name. I'm using this medium to address my fellow graduates. We appreciate God Almighty for sparing our lives up to this present moment. No doubt, we came, we saw, and we actually conquered. We accomplished one of the major early milestones of our lives. This is a major step in the journey of our lives, one that should be recognized for its immense significance, not just of personal commitment, but also of pride. We thank God Almighty that our efforts are not in vain. The effort of sleepless nights, the effort of not even eating throughout the day just because you want to cover up, may the Almighty crown more of that in Jesus' name. Although graduation or convocation is not the end of life, there are still more to achievements, but this should just serve as a milestone for greater achievements in the future. In point of fact, there is a quote that says, college is something you experience, life is something you have to learn. Don't get bothered about whatsoever grade you may have now. Don't get bothered about whatsoever results you might have. Success in life is never dependent on results. It's about how you're able to imbibe your inner mind. It's about how you're able to instill what you ought to yourself so that you might really go up in the future. My fellow graduates, no doubt, the road that lies ahead is actually difficult. It's a tasky one. You are not expected to be frightening. You are not expected to be frightening whatsoever. You have to keep moving. You have to persevere. You have to push hard. And I know that the Most High will scale us through. From today onwards, let us believe in ourselves so that we may reach our goals and fulfill our dreams. Let us be the best that we can be so that we can fulfill the promises of our parents, of our loved ones, and even people around us. They might be filled with happiness and even with pride. On a final note, I implore all parents present here today to try as much as possible in our ramifications to present that which is the best education to their children. Mind you, qualitative education has been said to be that which is always based on financial ability. But in my own terms, qualitative education is that minimum education that will transform the life of a child into a quality and well-living. Moreover, I also use this medium to appreciate all the lecturers of the college. No doubt, lecturing or teaching is a difficult task. Imbibing skills, imbibing knowledge into student life is something tasky. It requires a lot. They really deserve so much appreciation. God bless you, everybody, sir. I'm also using this medium to tell the present students of the institution, Yaba College of Technology is never a school of tension. It is a school in which you can come and you can scale through. The recognition of Yaba Tech outside the world is really something amazing. Try as much as possible to embed yourself. Do not be challenged. Try as much as possible to stand for what is yours. No matter what, you're a polytechnic student, but you are far way better than many millions of university students. Let us strive and achieve the success together. Conclusively, my fellow graduates, Our mission in life is not to be following the footsteps of the engineers, the accountants, the technologists, the astronauts, the Nobel Prize laureates, or even the lecturers that have graduated before us. But our mission is to exceed their footsteps and to crunch all giants that must step before us in success. Let us go to the world and let us be conquerors. And I pray that the Most High in His abundant mercies will bear us in Jesus' name. Thank you very much.
Congratulations. That is truly, really enthralling. Honorable Minister, directors present, the Yobas, please let's listen to this important announcement. Yes. Success has many offsprings. Only failure is an orphan. Yeah. Please, after the ceremony, special guests should kindly retire to catering restaurants where Yaba Tech hospitality will be measured out. And then members of the academy board should kindly retire to the syndicate room at the rectory for their refreshment. All staff of the college should kindly move to the college hall after the program. Then the reception will be in reverse order, in the sense that the rector's procession will lead the way out of this. Yes, that is at the end of the program. Thank you.
Induction of graduates into Yaba College of Technology Alumni Association. May I now invite the national president, Yaba College of Technology Alumni Association, to induct the new graduates into the Alumni Association of Yaba College of Technology. The alumni president, sir.
Is the president now? We will do it. Okay.
Your Excellencies, Minister of Education, the KBSs, the rector, our special mother, Dr. Mrs. Margaret Kudirat Ladipo, the registrar, the deputy rectors, principal officers of the college, the deans, heads of department, parents and other visitors, members of the press and graduates, the greatest graduates, the greatest graduates, I bring you greetings from our president, Pastor Olufemi Martins, and all the entire executives and members of the Yaba College of Technology Alumni Association. Part of them are standing with me. Pastor Olufemi Martins is unavoidably absent because of some important assignments, especially for this college. I want to congratulate you for being part of the chosen one from today, from today's event. Your labor, it is obvious that your labor in academic pursuit in this college is not in vain after all. And in your journey of life, your labor will not be in vain in the name of Jesus. On behalf of the alumni, I want to thank the management of this Yaba College of Technology, who continuously produce excellent students for the growth of the nation and the world at large. We in the alumni were once like you now. Today, a lot of us are the flagship of industries, resource centers, government agencies, and parastatals all over the world. We are very proud of you to have been trained in skills, innovation, learning and culture that is positively changing lives globally from the great college. No wonder the first is still the best. We require your total commitment to the ideals of the Alumni Association, that you be a good ambassador. Let excellence be your watchword in truth and in action. We together need a concerted effort once again
to build this nation, Nigeria, to an enviable nation of our dream. And it requires that all hands must be on deck. The most important thing in your education is to create employment and be part of the country's progress. And I pray that the Lord will help you and open your eyes to areas of employment you have to create. Our doors are open 24/7 at the Secretariat for any communication you want to pass to us. And you can be sure that a lot of benefits exist by being active as an alumnus of this great school. Greatest alumni. Greatest alumni. Greatest graduates. Will the new graduates please stand and say after me? All graduates, please stand. All graduates, please stand and say after me. Please say it very loudly so that we can hear at Yaba. We, the new graduates of Yaba College of Technology, hereby declare our membership of the Alumni Association. From this day henceforth, we affirm that we will always play our role as worthy ambassadors of this great institution and always identify with the aspirations and progress of the Alumni Association and Yaba College of Technology. So help me God. Amen.
Greatest Yaba Tech student! Greatest Yaba Tech student! Greatest of the greatest students in Nigeria! You are welcome.
I now invite the representative of the permanent secretary to declare this convocation ceremony closed.
Your Excellency, the Governor of Lagos State, Your Royal Highnesses, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I hereby declare this assembly closed. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations. Note that you could download this program from the YouTube. You could download this program from YouTube. Yes. All our special guests should kindly go to the catering restaurant for necessary Yaba Tech hospitality. Please allow the people, the procession director's procession to go out first before any other person. Thank you. And then the Yaba Tech anthem will take place shortly. Yaba Tech anthem, Johnson and his group, you can have the floor now.
I could share.
Yes, I should.
Oh yeah.
We still there. Oh yes, no waka. We still they carry go. Nobody waka, nobody go. So no, na bangani yo. Our case yo. Na your grace yo. I do better. People talk.
Hello. DJ, roll it. Yaba Tech first, still the best.
Keep waiting.
Why says this song is dedicated to our heroes and heroines, those who have contributed to the glorious memories of this school, and you, your part. Why says 10, Yaba Tech first to the best. We rep Yaba Tech first and the best. Hey Yaba Tech, first institution in Niger.
Oh.
1947, Tabakile, Ayayaja. We set the pace, others follow, we don't even make noise. They already know, like who do you want, they all want us. Everywhere we go, they know we got flow. Omotola Jalade, rep Yaba Tech, Midnight Crow, rep Yaba Tech, Pop Play, Akidairo, rep Yaba Tech, Antikudi, what rep Yaba Tech, Lonnie?
Yaba Tech,
oh shit,
come and sit down, come to
Yaba Tech, yeah.
My beat's in my head,
everybody's
every double, We ride the streets, 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 we
You mean everything.